Ну и, конечно же, как в любом конфликте, ключевым является необходимость обеспечить инклюзивный характер переговоров и их нацеленность на продвижение прямого диалога между сторонами. Будем в этом вас всесторонне поддерживать.
The Russian Federation and you personally, together with your partners, in particular the US partner, have been a major supporter to what has been a momentum in what we want to believe is going to be a movement in the political solution of the conflict in Syria. We are extremely pleased on how the indications came from the liberation of Palmyra, which has been a symbol of for the whole international community of what needs to be the beginning of freeing areas which are of international value, which we've been waiting for. So that is something that we need to acknowledge.
Не могу, у меня баланс.
Серег, ты сейчас договоришься?